Oh, so the first thing you want to go do is head out to any clothing store, go to the shoe section, go into sneakers, and you want to go ahead and buy yourself these cherry plain high top sneakers. Now from there, head over to the top section. Just like to say, you will need to buy a red band vest shirt, which I forgot to do in the gameplay, but you also need to buy a vest, blue vest sweater. From there, go over to your desk and save this as an outfit. Now from there, you will need to select any heist coverall by going to the heist coveralls and selecting the coverall with a gas mask on. From there, you will need to head into your apartment to do the telescope glitch. So run past the telescope, click right on the D-pad, hold the interaction menu, go to style, go to outfits, and select the outfit we are creating. And simply walk away from the telescope and you will notice that we do have a glitched gas mask. From there, head over to your wardrobe and just save this as an outfit. Once you save this as an outfit, bring up your interaction menu, go to style, go to outfits, and select the outfit like 3 to 4 times. From there, you need to host up any Rockstar created mission. In the gameplay, I'll be using Tyler for Job. Once you're in a mission, you'll notice you have invisible arms. Go to your wardrobe, go to tops, go to vest shirts, and simply select the red band vest shirt I told you about. Once you have done that, you will notice you have a glitchy top. It was pretty cool. From there, you need to head to any clothing store, so quit the mission and head to a clothing store. Go to the glasses section, and you want to put on either the tropical urban skis or the grey urban skis. In the gameplay, I'll be using the grey urban skis. Okay, from there, head up to the hat section. Go into combat helmets. And you want to go ahead and put on the black quad lens. From there, you need to head up to your apartment, put on the red patterned ski mask, run past the telescope, click run a D-pad, bring up the interaction menu, go to accessories, and you're going to put on the black combat helmet. When you walk away the telescope, you notice your mask and your helmet is on. Again, run past the telescope, click run a D-pad, hold the interaction menu, go to accessories, and you want to go ahead and put on the grey urban skis. Then when you walk away from the telescope, you will notice you have a mask, grey urban skis, and a helmet. Bring up the interaction menu, got a parachute, so put on the standard black parachute. Also put on standard body armour. Go ahead and save this as an outfit and you're done. So yeah guys, if you did enjoy this outfit, make sure you drop a like on today's video. Let's move straight into the second outfit. So to start off, you need to get a black joggers again, so I'll leave a link in the description in the comment section how to get them. Once you've got that, go to the clothing store, go into vests, and put on the black vest. From there, you will need to put on a black band vest shirt. After that, you will need to head over to the accessory stand, go into gloves, and put on the leather black gloves. Can go ahead and use black woolen gloves, doesn't really matter. Once you've done that, just head over to the shoe section, go into sneakers, I'm going to put on the all redded studded sneakers. From there, head over to the hat section, go into forward hats, and you'll scroll for the list until you come across the reg bigness cap. From there, go ahead and save the outfit and head out to a mask stand. Go into the crime section, and you want to go ahead and put on the red bigness face bandana. After you've done that, you want to go ahead and put on a standard body armor. From there, head out to a clothing store. Go into the hat section. Go to biker helmets, and you want to go ahead and put on any sort of biker helmet. In the gameplay, I'm using a black dome. After done that, save it as an outfit. From there, you want to go ahead into the forward hats again and put on the red bigness forward cap. But once you've done that, you will need to have a motorbike of some sort. Go to your motorbike, get on the motorbike, and make sure you put on the domed helmet you just bought. Once you've done that, bring up your interaction menu. Go to style and hover over parachute. Get off the motorbike, go to outfits, just go for the outfit section until you come across the outfit we are creating. And when your character is pulling the dome helmet off his head, go ahead and click the outfit. Every 2 seconds you will see the bandana. From there, what you want to go ahead and do is register as a CEO. Go to management, go to style, and go on to the left. Get on the motorbike and then go on to the right as fast as you can. And you will notice that the bandana does then stick on. From there, head into the clothing store, put on that body armour, standard body armour, go ahead to parachutes, put on a parachute, and you'll put this parachute I have in the gameplay. And from there, guys, you're pretty much done. So go ahead and save the outfit. And that's your second outfit, guys. So if you did enjoy this outfit, guys, be sure to drop a like on today's video. Let me know in the comment section which is your best outfit. Let's move straight on to the third and final outfit. Alright, for the third outfit, head to a clothing store, go over to the top section, go to sports tops, and you want to go ahead and put on the double P baseball shirt. From there, head over to the pants section, go into sports pants, and you want to go ahead and put on light grey sports pants. From there, head over to the accessory stand. Go into gloves. And you want to put the white cotton gloves on. From there, back out, go into cuffs. And you want to put the black gauntlet on both arms. From there, head into the scarf section, go to the bottom, and put on the red scarf. From there, back out. Bring up the interaction menu. Go over to inventory and put on the standard body armor. From there, save the outfit. Go to the hat section, go to combat helmets, and you want to put on this combat helmet I use in the gameplay. From there, head over to the shoe section, go to sneakers. I'm going to put on the Trio High Stop sneakers. From there, you need to head to a mask stand. Go into the tactical section. And you want to go ahead and put on this chemical mask. If you don't have it, guys, all you got to do is buy a ice coverall with a mask. After you've done that, head over to a clothing store. Put on this parachute I use in the gameplay. Now, for this part, guys, you will need to have an outfit with the glitched night vision goggles on. Go ahead and select it, scroll for your saved outfits, and you will notice that the night vision goggles glitched onto every outfit. Go ahead and select the outfit we are making and save the outfit for the last and final time. And that's it for today's outfit. So yeah, guys, that's it for today's modern outfit tutorial. If you did enjoy any sort of way, be sure to drop a like, show support to the channel. Let me know which is your best outfit in the comment section, 1, 2 or 3, and I'll catch you in my next video.